The Castries South East MP says he has never seen this before, where a government or any party is so involved in the affairs of the United Workers' Party. Guy Joseph says he's been lobbied by members of the St. Lucia Labour Party to cast his ballot for former Prime Minister Stephenson King.
But for the Labour Party to get so involved in campaigning for the Honourable Stephenson King is what raised the biggest concern for me. Because why would they be campaigning for him? Are they so comfortable with him as leader of the opposition? Are they afraid that if Allen emerges, that the easy time they have in with their style of governance will not be anymore? So these are the questions, that these are the issues that really concern me. And I would say to the Labour Party, they need to back off from the business of the United Workers' Party.
The Castries South East MP says it's not the right of the Labour Party to dictate to the United Workers' Party, and says Labour is in effect campaigning for Stephenson King to be returned as leader of the UWP. However, Mr. Joseph says he trusts that the delegates of the United Workers' Party will make the right decision on Sunday. He also did not shy away from saying who he's supporting in the UWP's leadership contest.
Seven of us, the parliamentarians, have indicated that our support is with Allen Chastanet, and a lot of the caretakers. I mean, if you go around and you just see the group meetings that are being held, you see the persons who are present, you see the persons being presented on this team, you would see that there's no division in the United Workers' Party, as some people are trying to advocate. I think we are going to come out of this convention as a much stronger party.
Mr. Joseph says that in 2008, Stephenson King was elected unopposed, a similar thing occurring at the next UWP convention after that. According to him, it's not that the UWP does not love Stephenson King, but the party loves the country more. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.